Right, I've devised a plan, yeah, because this is quite nerve-wracking. I am now imagining all of you naked, so... Anyway, I'm just going to shout out to, like, Corbett and that, because it's, like, the greatest form going, literally. And any of you lame forms that argue, it is because everyone hangs out there, don't they, really? I like to thank my mum and dad. My dad's a roofer, so dad, if you're up there. Yeah! And I have mixed race parents. My dad, he liked the 200 metres, and my mum, she was a distance runner. I had a shaky upbringing, like, because unfortunately my mum left before I was born. So, sorry. I'd just like to shout out to all the women in Corbett. It's a shame there was never anything more between all of us, you know. So, if you want my number, just ask, you know. I don't mind. And also all the lads, because even though Wilkinson did win everything, we were the better team. And that's pretty much it. Corbett is the best form.
This dance is in memory of Jess Thomas.
Thank you. to introduce to stage Aidan McLaughlin and Kate.
Well, prepare yourselves for a full 2 minutes of lameness.
What do you expect from us, really?
Over the past 5 years, Edwards have experienced a lot together as a family. We've had a lot of laughs and a lot of good times.
Edwards has produced many great things. We have geeks, sportives, dancers, romancers, artists, generally cool people.
Our whole year began in year seven with our ties done up to our chins and our trousers swinging round our ankles. Sadly, Edwards never changed.
We know we are entirely lame, but every year needs to have one lame form, and we filled that spot good and proper, so really should be grateful.
H3 has been like a home to us, an ever-changing social area.
It's been home to fights,
to board game tournaments,
table tennis tournaments.
It's been full of people,
and a ghost town.
And then the builders picked it up and put it on the other side of the field.
We'd like to take this opportunity to apologise to Mrs. Hind for ruining H3 over our time there. We somehow managed to break the door and its handle, the windows and their blinds, the desk and its drawers, various radiators and displays.
But we tried to keep up appearances, especially at Christmas. It is safe to say that our form room has the best Christmas decorations. We would cover it in tinsel, and last year we even bought fairy lights. But our decorations weren't always appreciated.
Thanks, Ryan Hart. Edwards have definitely played a huge part in Interval. Again, every year group needs the losers, and we've certainly filled that spot as well, thanks to our numerous football and rugby defeats, but we forgive you boys.
However, us girls took it very seriously, and we had a few wins.